Hey everybody, this is my current project. Got the blaster out of here. I don't like them aluminum reed valves. I was going to put that opposed twin on there, but it's too wide to go in between the jack shaft and on the CVT drive and the chain. It's just, it won't. So either I'd have to lift it up this far and build a whole bunch of crazy shit, or I can rebuild this engine. So I just took about 35 thousandths out of that, cleaned him up. And just put it back together. I had to cut some rings to fit. It's kind of a secret what kind of rings I'm using. If everybody knew what kind of rings I'm using, they'd probably freak out. But anyway, I'm gonna try to get that put together and see if she'll run. And yeah, well, I got it most of the way together. It's getting there. So I'll see you in the next video. But yeah, I took quite a bit of metal out of it. More to come.